We're out in green country in Tulsa, Oklahoma, ready for what should be an intense game. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke tastes, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Smith is on the field to kick this one off, and everyone in the stadium is ready for this game to get started. Stokes from the one. And he's tackled at the 30. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Once and all, going deep. No, incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 33. Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. He's tackled at the 39-yard line.
Well, he was facing a big pass rush. The ball had no chance of being caught by one of his teammates. That's what pressure will do for any defense.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Decent pickup. About 7 yards there on the scamper from the halfback, and that's going to be good for the first.
That's a good call going with the draw there. It put just enough pause in the defense to allow a good game.
And he might want it all here, and does! Picked off. It's the cornerback. Great play there by the corner to come up with a big interception.
That's not a very good pass right there. He should probably have tried to throw that one away. He was under heavy pressure and then threw it right to the corner.
From their own 20-yard line, first down. He's out to the 30. He's taken down at the 37-yard line.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
He's into the open field. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. Gets to about the 44-yard line. And he's met immediately. And the halfback's got nowhere to go. Wilson awaits the snap. And he muffed it. He's taken down at the 21-yard line. The offense will take the field, hoping for a better result than their last drive.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
And he's tackled at the 23-yard line. Up the middle for a nice game. makes it out to about the 43. And a big run on third down.
Anytime you can move the ball like this, you're putting a lot of pressure on that defense.
Throws complete and he stopped immediately.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
And down he goes at the 43.
You talk about a dual threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
Wants to throw outside. Finds the junior. Touchdown, Cincinnati. And he tacks on the extra point.
A 6-play, 79-yard drive. And a touchdown as a result.
So the score now, 7-0. Cincinnati kick this one off. Stokes fields at the goal line. He's tackled at the 27-yard line. This one might be coming back, folks. Let's check out the penalty. So they'll move back after that costly penalty, and they'll have to try to get that yardage back here.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan.
He's out to the 30. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. He makes it to the 45-yard line. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. Under pressure. Slides down to the ground. He gets out to about the 42-yard line. So we're looking at another third down here. Made at about the 41. He gets it up, and he just didn't have the leg for this one.
I think this defense right now needs somebody to try to lift up their spirits. They seem to really be just out there kind of going through the motions. And I think the last time they were out there when they gave up such a long drive has had an impact and an effect negatively on the psyche of this defense.
Cincinnati is up 7. Around the 47-yard line. That's a great tackle at the 33-yard line. And he's taken down at the 32-yard line. He's knocked out of bounds around the 29-yard line. And they make the stop around the 13-yard line. From the 13-yard line, it's first down.
Let's go!
Tackle around the 12-yard line. Here's the halfback on the screen. Knocked out of bounds at the 11. Cincinnati up 7 points. They're going to go for the easy three here. Cincinnati can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. Kicks up, and he got it. Schmidt has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The Bearcats really came prepared to play defense today, and the plan is working.
Well, so far in this game, you've got to tip your cap to the defensive coordinator. He has clearly done a very good job of getting his team ready to play, and they have done a nice job of slowing down this very explosive offense.
They need to show a little giddy up now, because if they don't start eating into this deficit, they could easily fall out of the game.
And they'll bring him down behind the line. Ouch.
Pretty big loss on the play, and I think they might want to reassess the strategy here. Perhaps run a screen, maybe hit the tight end on a short pattern. This D-line is just a bit much to handle at this moment.
We've got a second and 14.
Ball on their own 21. Slings it. They'll bring him down at the 38.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
Throws it out at all. He's hit hard for a loss. Caught out in the open. He's tackled at the 46-yard line. We've played one. The Bearcats lead 10-0. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Nice run, and he's brought down. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He's taken down at the 43-yard line.
Pretty nice pickup here. These guys are getting very tight on their timing.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
41's coming. 41 the mic.
Just throws this one away. Here's the eighth play of the series.
Kirk, good news. The guy that we saw go to the locker room with that injury earlier is back on the sideline, and I got to bet he's going to be back in the game soon.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry, and he's tackled at the 35-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He gets rid of this one. From the 35-yard line, it's second down. Let's it go. And he's got it. Going the other way now.
Brad, I'm going to put that one on the quarterback. I think he's forcing the issue out there. I understand you're down a couple scores and you're trying to get back into the game, but you can't get it all back at once. You've got to be patient, take your time, and methodically work yourselves back as a team back into this game.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Quick out to his receiver, and he tackles him hard at the 30-yard line.
All right, D, let's go, let's go, let's go.
And he's immediately tackled. Quick pass, and he's level at the 43.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back the pass.
The pressure got there, and it's intercepted.
Brad, this week these coaches told us about how they want their players to fight and really be determined. Here they are down by a couple scores, and the defense comes up with a big interception, showing that character that their coaches wanted to see.
From their own 36-yard line, first down. Out to around the 45.
Man left, man left. Mike 41. Check. Slam.
Fired quickly, and he's got his man. And down he goes around the 41-yard line. The middle.
41's coming. 41 the mic. Rubbers.
Zips it to the back. For a loss. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. It's up. And it falls short. No good. And the offense will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did in their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this guy.
Fires it out. Tackle made at about the 41. Gets out to around the 32. They go with a run, and that'll be a gain of 9.
We gotta move quick. We gotta move quick right here.
Come on, come on, come on.
He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. He makes it to the 28-yard line.
A huge interception to get the football back, maybe have a chance to get back into this game, but this could really change momentum. You can see the players and how they're responding down there on the sideline about how excited they are to get the football back and have a chance to put points on the board.
From their own 30-yard line, first down. And he is drilled at the 38-yard line. Here's the halfback. Nice run there as they work the outside. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
Just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
Tackled for a loss.
Anytime a running back gets one-on-one with a safety, I think that running back has the confidence in his own athletic ability to be able to make that safety miss and get upfield for some yards. That time, the safety just dominated him, made a great tackle in the backfield for a short loss.
Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
So it's second down and long now after the penalty. There's a strike complete. He's down. How about that play?
That's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
Pass complete and taken down immediately. Palmer picks up 6 yards with that grab. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. It has the distance. And it's good! Tipton gets set to kick this one away. He's out to the 30. He's taken down at the 38. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Cincinnati is up a score. Fires out to his receiver. And he's taken down around the 40-yard line. Feeds it to the back. Nice run there. Going long.
Let's see if the momentum from that defensive stand carries over to their offense.
Stokes is back deep to return the punt. Down at the
23-yard line.
Right now, this game's got all the makings of maybe being a nail-biter.
Yeah, this game just feels like it's going to go well into the second half, probably into the fourth quarter. You almost have a feel that maybe one of the defenses may have to score a touchdown to be able to win this game.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Here's a screen pass, gets it to the back. He's brought down in the open field. The D sniffs out the screen pass and holds him to a short gain.
Contain, contain, contain. That's the only way you can shut down a guy with 4-2 speed.
Works the middle, he's got his tailback. Excellent open field tackle. Makes it out to about the 39. He's out of bounds at about the 45. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Gets rid of it. He gets hit out of bounds at about the 49. It's first and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. Tulsa's going to have to use their second time out of the half. And this play is number 8 on the drive. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. He's got his man across the middle. And they make the stop at about the 47-yard line. Goes downtown, and he snags that one. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal. They come out on an empty backfield. He's scrambling, and he's going to run this one in. Touchdown. And some of the players are looking back because we have a penalty on the play.
It takes a lot of strength to run it when you're heading into a massive pile of bodies. Good job of holding on to it and getting it across the goal line.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he hits the PAT. A 10-play, 77-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I love these kind of drives. They're old school, grind it out and earn the yards and just rip the heart right out of that defense.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's tackled at the 31-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. They come out in a 5-wide set. Catches it, and that's all. The Bearcats will use their first time out of the half. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Around the 43-yard line. Jackson picks up about 5 yards on that hookup.
And I like the decision the quarterback made on this play. He didn't try to force a deep pass. Instead, he just threw a little dump-off pass that was good enough for a first down.
And I think it was the quick throw by the quarterback that fouled up the deep. They get to the quarterback, and now the ball is loose. They bring him down in the backfield. So at the end of the half, and a 10-10 tie in this game.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. Things are straight defensive out there right now. David, what do these two offenses have to do to open this game up?
Well, it's fun to watch because obviously I'm a defensive guy and I enjoy this, but when your defense is executed at that kind of level, the offense has to be precise. I mean, you got to throw it in tight windows. You got to be willing to take some chances that you normally wouldn't have. How about some trick plays, maybe? I mean, when you're losing the battle in the trenches, you got to find some way to kind of even it out. Maybe get a little bit more options, some reverses, some double passes, something to loosen up this defense. Because right now, defenses are just winning out.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
Want, need, got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He's out to the 30, and he's taken down at the 34. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Up the middle for a nice game. He makes his way to about the 48. Yardage on that run. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. And they'll get him in the backfield. Makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 31. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. Cincinnati is looking to go up by three. The kick is up. Not a lot of success on that kick. This one's all even at 10. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. He rifles it to the left.
He's got it!
Good tackle. He was the last line of defense. And he carries the ball for a nice game. The tailback picks up six there on the misdirection. He's on a run, and he hits him hard at the 23. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 17. He's going to be sacked for a loss.
Tulsa could take the lead with this field goal. The kick is away. It's long enough, and he splits the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Fielded at the 9. He's out to the 30. He makes it to the 32-yard line.
Tulsa's coaching staff will go out tonight, and I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing, they've just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
Ford gets the carry, and he tackles him hard at the 41. Halfback's got it on the quick throw, and down he goes at the 46-yard line. Bring him down around the 47-yard line. And he's level at the 39. Third and long now after the sack. And he's tackled at the 40. Smith to punt. They'll bring him down at the 27. Just about ready to call the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last possession. Tulsa has a 3-point lead. Just throws this one away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. Passes to the right. It's picked off. To the 20. Tackle made at the 15. Great catch by the linebacker, but not a smart throw from the quarterback.
It didn't look like the quarterback even saw the linebacker hanging in that area. It pays to be in the right spot at the right time.
His receiver. He's taken down at the 5-yard line. Brought down at the 4-yard line. Straight ahead on the give, and there's nowhere to run. Again with the run. That's a great tackle at the 2. Touchdown, Cincy!
Great job of finding the space to run and just bursting in for 6.
But I'll tell you, a 4-point lead is not a comfortable one, especially in a dogfight like this one.
And
Cincinnati converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20, and he's tackled at the 22.
Well, this is a very competitive game. Just when you think one team has gained the advantage or the momentum, the other team comes fighting back, and it's going back and forth. This is almost like a basketball game.
And the offense will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did on their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
And out left to the running back. He gets rid of this one.
Well, the defense did tall there.
Well, the defense did what they had to do to get three and out and now get the offense back on the field.
Wilson is waiting for the snap. Montgomery fields it at the 35. Tackle made at the 46. Tulsa's the team that nobody gave a chance today, but they're right where they want to be.
I think just the mindset of this football team, they need to be complimented for that, because it's easy to come in, be a bit intimidated, be a bit overwhelmed. They've put that to the side, gone out and executed, and I think the longer they've stayed in this game, the more confidence that it's instilled.
Nice run, and he's brought down. Cincinnati is up by four. So with one quarter remaining, Cincinnati leads 17-13.
Well, this final few minutes is going to determine this one. Tight ball game. Action set to start here in the fourth quarter.
And they push him out to 39-yard line. Cincinnati holds a four-point lead. And he's taken down at the 43-yard line.
Good discipline here by the defense, stringing the option out and plugging the running lanes. That moved him back.
We've got a second and 14. Ball on the 43. Nice run up the middle. Flips it middle to the running back. They'll drop him for a loss. They're stopped 2 yards behind the line.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
Stokes. Back to return it.
This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Well, Herbie, this senior hasn't looked nearly as sharp as we've seen him in the past.
Sometimes when you're a quarterback and you have these kind of performances, there's a tendency to want to press and just try to get it all back in one play.
Any more slip-ups, and this lead could disappear. Then the fans will really have something to complain about. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game.
And they make the stop at the 20-yard line.
Complete and taken down immediately. He gets rid of this one. Wilson is the punter. Montgomery fields it at the 37. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Cincinnati is up four. Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. To the 20. To the 10. Touchdown, and that's going to give him the lead. Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. Tipton has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. Montgomery from the seven. Whoa, he just took a licking. So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick six.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
And they got him. They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. Here's a run. Tackle at the 23-yard line. Gets it out in a hurry. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. Somebody jumped early down there.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
So the penalty will make it first and 15. And he is drilled at the 43. Catch, and he's got room here. He's tackled at about the 47-yard line.
Good work here by the defense to keep him from making something more out of that play.
And down he
goes.
At about the 39-yard line. The middle for a nice game. They'll bring him down right around the 28-yard line. In the backfield. From the 28-yard line, it's second down. Might have been some early movement up front.
Just a minute lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
He didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. They bring him down in the backfield. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. Less than 3 minutes in the game. The kick is up.
Man, does that one hurt. You don't know if you're going to get another shot to get things level again.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Throws it in a hurry, and he's hit immediately. They come out in a five-wide set. He's got space to work. He's out of bounds at the 41-yard line. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker.
41's coming. 41's a mic. Here we go, D.
He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line.
Well, the execution of this offense has been on display here in this drive. They know what they needed to do, and that's pick up the first down, work the clock, and finish this game off. And with that first down, they may have done it.
He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. 3-yard gain by the running back. Cincinnati is going to have to use their second time out of the half. Makes it out to about the 43.
I think the defense is starting to be concerned about the outcome of this game. That was a huge first down by the offense, and at this point, you wonder if the defense can make a play to get their own offense back out of the field.
Gains his way to the 30-yard line. From the 30-yard line, it's first down. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. He's at the 20. And he tackles him hard at the 3. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
From the 32-yard line,
first down. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. And he'll just take a knee here to kill the clock. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Gains his way to the 23-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. A great one to win, a really tough one to lose. 2017, Tulsa. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.